Once upon a time, Merlin was feeling quite mischievous, so he thought he'd go buy one of Aladdin's magic carpets and have some fun with it.
One magic carpet, please.
Will do. Thank you.
Once Merlin got his hands on the magic carpet, he started throwing random objects out of his bottomless bag, causing mayhem and confusion to all. And that's why you never sell magic carpets to wizards.